are now going down the strip in Branson, and these are different places that you can go to. This is where the shows are, and this is the Ozark family. Restaurant, the Adams Rib Barbecue. There's just multiple areas to eat here. Water World, Branson's Opry House. It's quite large. We're coming up to some kind of Ferris wheel in there. They must be having some kind of little picnic around here somewhere. Hopefully we can see it as we go along. This is the 76 Mall. There's all kinds of country shops in here and ice cream parlors. And there's all kinds of things, the water cutter, the cinema, family fun. This strip goes on for miles. This is a jumping jack ride. You can, I didn't get a beer. This is a mini golf course. You can't go anywhere without getting golf courses. There's a Dairy Queen over there that always comes in handy. There's our flags. The Western Motel. And there's Uncle Joe's Barbecue. And here's the Baldenobbers, where we'll come to see one of their plays tonight. It's quite interesting if you like country western music. Back. There's the Palmer family. They also have another good show. I did. Harbor Town, where there's all kinds of restaurants and motels and just all kinds of junk stores where you can go buy anything you want. Silver Dollar City is 5 miles ahead. On the strip, there's quite a few other things that can be done. That's a wilderness settlement over there, log cabins, multiple things, water slides. That's the country world there. White water, where they say you can have a world of fun playing on their slides. And they're not open at this time. All kinds of signs. There's Little Pete's Cafe, Border Music Show, Foods. Multitude of sins around here. Just pick your pleasure. It's a beach house. Little Pete's Cafe. In front of us is the Shepherd of the Hill Country. It's 1.5 miles from here. As you see, there's a snake, so the road gets kind of bumpy and windy this time. Here we are coming into the Shepherd of the Hills Country Spring Celebration. This panoramic view is quite pretty. Quite a little ways on roads like this, it still remains quite snaky going up and down hills. It's still quite a beautiful drive to the Hills Country. Don't ask me how they got a bookstore out here. We're coming up to these highways, and they divide to Arkansas. We're on West 76 at this time. When you're ready for the Ozarks. Uncle Ike's post office. And new evening music show. Up to Silver Dollar City. It's in Elon Point. Table Rock is to the left. Silver Dollar City parking lot. It's quite filled for this time of the year. That's the entrance, the Table Rock Dam. It's quite scenic in this area. Now looking at Table Rock Lake, there's a motorboat surfing around in front of us. What have I got with? Okay. I'm starting around. This is all the shoreline at Table Rock Dam. It's quite beautiful. It's the dam that you are seeing now. lake is very peaceful and quiet today. Of course, it's a beautiful day. It's in the 80s. Right here you can see how clear the water is. We're at a boat dock just at the lake's edge. You can see the rocks go out for quite a few feet into the water. The water is quite clear. This is a boat dock that is complimentary for anyone to use. One last panoramic view of the lake. Pull them in, Wilson.
Can't pull them in.
Now heading into the Shepherd of the Hills country. As you can see, it's quite beautiful. We're starting back on the strip again after being down to Table Rock Dam. This is just some more of the things. This is a theater, museum in Button House. It's quite a beautiful turn as we are coming around. We're still heading towards the strip. Branson, and the first thing we're coming up to is the auto show. This is the beginning of the strip. Dickens Gift Shop. Gift World. Bobolinks Country Hold Down. Ozark Land T-shirt factory. Of course, there's restaurants. As you can see, we're coming up to the Wax Museum. And there's a big car up there showing there. Your hand, Wilson. by McDonald's. Hopefully I can get a good picture of the clown. It's up on top. He's quite huge. There's Ronnie McDonald. And now we're looking down towards the river going into Branson. Crossing the river, and as we're going, this is where we are now staying at the